Hi, this is Ishfaq Khan, and in this video I'm going to tell you how to use VLOOKUP with the help of an example and how VLOOKUP works. So let's start. In this example I have list of customers, customer name, customer code, email address and phone numbers, and I have another list in which from these customers having balances. So this is the customer code, name and balance. And now if I need which customer has the balance, then how to do that? If I do it one by one, copy here and search from here, that would be a lot of time. So we are gonna use VLOOKUP. Now I'm gonna apply VLOOKUP formula. Okay, is equal to VLOOKUP. So we are looking for this one common ground between, one common lookup value between both the tables, and then what we are looking for. So here we will use customer code because that needs to be exact if we want the exact results. So look up this is the lookup value, then comma. Then you have to go to the table. This is our table. Just select that table. Then comma. Then we are going to tell which column we want. This one or this one. Which one? So we need the column number 2 with the balance amount. Okay. So here we will put 2. Then comma, then either we want exact value or approximate. We want exact value, so click exact value and then close the bracket and press enter. Now for this customer we don't have any balance, so it didn't came over here. Just scroll down. This balance was supposed to be over here. Let's check it. You see over here, if we see over here this formula, and this table is being selected from here. Now if we go down, this table also moves down. It's not fixed, or this table is not being locked. If we click here, you can see that the table has moved down over here. So it is not being fixed, or this table is not being locked. So what we have to do is that we have to lock this table. So click here. Now what you have to do is that if we see over here, this table range is from J5 to L20. Just between J and 5, put the dollar sign. In some PCs, you have to put FN plus F4 or directly F4, or you can just put the dollar sign over here. How it works with FN or without FN, it depends upon your PC or keyboard. So F4. So dollar sign here. And then again, between the L20 put the dollar sign. Now what happened is that this table has locked, or this table is being locked, that it will not move down with the each moving value. Now if you scroll down, now you can see that the customers with the balance you got over here. So if you see over here, this customer has the balance and it is now over here. Similarly, you can use this formula if this table is in another sheet and this table is in other sheet. So you can easily use this formula to bring up the values that you want. One more important thing that you need to consider is, if we dissect this VLOOKUP formula, we can see that is equal to VLOOKUP. VLOOKUP is the one common value between both the tables. So in our case, it is the customer code. So the lookup value in the other table in which you are looking, so the lookup value should be the leftmost value. Okay. So here we can see that in our case, this column is the leftmost. Now Let's add this column, this name column in front here. Now is equal to VLOOKUP. Customer code is the lookup value, then comma, then we go over this table and select this table. We selected this table, then which column we want to be here in this place. So here our column need, the column that we want is the balance amount, which is 1, 2, 3, third column. And then you select, either you need approximate match or exact match, and bracket close, press enter. Okay, and as I said, you have to lock the table. So I locked the table as well, and by putting dollar sign in between it. See, even if now it didn't work, why it has not worked? Because lookup value is in the second column, it is not the leftmost column, so it needs to be the leftmost value as we did here. So what alternatively you can do is that either you just adjust these table, or start selecting your table from the leftmost value by placing your lookup value in the leftmost. So let's do an alternative way, is equal to VLOOKUP bracket start. Now our lookup value is customer code, we selected that, comma, then table. Just start selecting the table from here, from the second column. I have started selecting the table from second column, then comma, then what we need, which column we need over here. Here you will put the address of the column that you need over here. So 1, 2, now your start, now your table has been selected from the second column. So from here 1, 2, this is the second column as well. So you will select 2, and again exact match, bracket close, and here you just lock this cells, this table, and see, now it has again worked. Reason, either you place this lookup value at the leftmost column and apply the formula, select the column from that and select all the table and select that, or just start selecting your table from the leftmost column, handing your lookup value at the leftmost column, in our case like here. Apart from that, also check the format of these lookup value as well, it needs to be the same, so then it will, this formula will work. I will also place the link of this sheet in the description. You can download this sheet and practice for yourself as well.